Dito, having been beaten by Shane Van Boning this morning, 2-0 up on Marco Dorenberg.
All right, the cue ball with a ton of spin and the table with a leak, it seems like. Four balls down on the break. I don't know if the five passes the six. The cue ball's still spinning.